friends, welcome back to my channel, and today I will be showing you how to do a twist out. However, I'll be using the Garnier Fructis Curling Sculpting Cream Gel. It's my first impression. I've never used this product before, so if you're interested to see how I got my curls looking like this, stay tuned. So the products that I'll be using for my twist out, I will be using my leave-in conditioner. I have to do this. It is very, very cold, and to protect my hair, to make sure it's no breakage, I'll be applying this leave-in conditioner. However, I will be sealing with my oil. This has coconut oil in it, it has tea tree oil, it has olive oil, and some argan oil. So I'll be coating my hair with that. And of course, I will be using the Garnier Fructis Curling Sculpting Cream Gel. That is the product that I will be putting in my hair. Okay, so here are my curls. I haven't fluffed, I haven't done anything but just taken out my twist. And my first impression of the product is that it's a very, very soft hold. It's not crunchy or anything. My hair is very moisturized, and that is probably because I did put that extra layer of coat of oil just because it is very, very cold here. And I wanted my hair to be moisturized as possible. So I am happy with my results. I will go ahead and fluff them out with a wide tooth comb. And if you need to see that, you can check my other video on how to do a super divine twist out. My regimen has not changed. So here it is. Okay, so that was my tutorial and my first impression of the Garnier Fructis Curling Sculpting Cream Gel. It is a soft hold, it's not like a super hold as it says, extra strong, but I'm happy with my results. So if I encourage you guys to go ahead and try it and tell me what you guys think about it on a twist out. And as always, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. And happy hair divas, bye bye.